I just remembered something. What to do, little buddy? Thank you. What is this power? Ooh, I like it.
Duty calls. Reminds me of something.
What's the job?
Memory returns.
Is on. Light 'em up! Heads up!
Well,
I'm just out here saving the world!
Thank you. We could all use a break. You most of all. another missing shipment? Oh, I guess we're eating scraps tonight.
Wayfinder, suppose I shouldn't be surprised, having fought together as long as we have. To the rest of us, you make the impossible seem like an easy thing. Still, it's good to see you back in one piece. So tell me, what did you find inside? I see. The Gloom tears have plagued us for some time. Perhaps my scouts were mistaken, and the tears themselves are worsening. If that's true, then I've no idea what you face. Once upon a time, I knew war. We would do well to report this to Omen. She understands the Gloom better than any of us. If anyone knows the best course of action, it will be her. Go with strength.
Welcome back, old friend. I hoped to speak with you. Wolf informed me of the danger just after you left to engage the threat. Tell me, what have you learned? I feared as much. To the naked eye, the beacon's light looks to be as stalwart as ever. This, however, has confirmed suspicions I've harbored. Our beacon is in danger.
I'm not sure. Not yet. But I believe you're the key to uncovering what we're up against.
I should have told you sooner, but I didn't know how to say it. You see, my friend, you didn't survive our battle against the Eldren. You gave your life to save Skylight. You perished and were consumed by the Gloom. For anyone else, that would have been the end. But you refused to let go. You lingered as an echo, holding on until I found you and sent the shard. I gave you the tool you needed, but you imposed your will upon the Gloom. You rebuilt your body, and you can do it again if you fall in battle. And I believe that's only the beginning.
I know you have much to report. But Lord Halar has finished analyzing the Myriad Stone. Speak with him first. His findings may help us understand what we're facing.
You found in this broodmother. It's a sort of elemental lens, a tool designed to shape the Gloom itself. The Gloom is a myriad of possibilities, and this stone, how can I explain it? The Gloom is fundamentally unstable, Wayfinder. It's said that the celestial architects shaped our world from primordial chaos. I believe that the Gloom may be that primal maelstrom. The stone lets you shift between myriad potential realities. But how to use it? It's going to take a surge of elemental power, yes. Perhaps. Your dagger, certainly. I've treated the Myriad Stone. Take it to the Echo Matrix and fuse it to your dagger. Let's see what comes of it. Fascinating. But something is not right. I don't know enough about Echoes and your powers, Wayfinder. Take this to Omen. Perhaps she will know what to do.
The dagger focuses your power. Now bound to the stone, I believe you will be able to shape the gloom in ways we've never seen. I'm sure it will take time, but this could be the key to our salvation. Our architects have fallen. Our world is collapsing into the gloom. But if we can master this power, Wayfinder, we may be able to build it anew.
I'm sorry. This must be a lot to take in. I had hoped to give you some time.
This may seem like madness, but consider your missing memories, the skills you've had to relearn. You're an echo of my fallen friend, but I believe you've kept the best of them. You can shape the gloom. It's how you craft your weapons, how you return from defeat, how you bind the echoes of your enemies to gain strength. Now you can shape the gloom itself.
I want you to enter one of the portals in the Highlands and imbue your dagger with elemental energy. Doing so should create a unique layer of reality. With the data you gather, Lord Halar and I may be able to learn more about the forces weakening the beacon, and we need every advantage we can get.
his own!
Let's go.
need some fireworks!
Show you how it's done.
Glad to see you've returned unharmed. Tell me, how did our experiment fare? Truly? This may prove either good news or bad. Lord Halar and I shall begin work on understanding the nature of this deeper void you have found.
In the meantime, you should continue testing the limits of your power. If the beacon's light is truly fading, you may be our only hope. You were able to shape the deeper void, but we need to know whether your power extends to the lost zones.
I have a charge of elemental shadows. Imbue your dagger with this power and enter the Codex Halls. Let us see what you can do.